Hi friends, welcome back. Today I'm just going to be doing a simple back to school set for my little sister, and I'm only going to show you one hand because of storage on my phone. So this set is going to be pretty easy. You only need two things: your nude poly gel, and for the silver chrome I'm going to be using the silver metal painting gel from Born Pretty that I unboxed in my previous video. I'll have that linked for you in the card so you can go check that out. This set is pretty self-explanatory. It's super easy. You can do it on yourself even if you're like a beginner. As long as you can do like a decent smile line and like a French, you'll be fine. This set actually trending, and like it's really pretty and just like simple and like elegant, but like it's got a little bit of an edge to it, like with the metal chrome. Ugh, I just love it. And it's like perfect for back to school regardless of age, because it's like real simple, just nude with a little bit of chrome. It's even good for like back to work, you know, like it's just perfect all around whatever the age. So as you can see, I'm prepping the nails now. This top coat that's on the nail, my little sister did it herself, so it's like all lifted and all chipped off and like hanging off, so that's why I'm using my cuticle pushers to sort of like remove it. Don't worry, I didn't damage her nail, it was already coming off anyways. Now, rule of safety, you're gonna have to use acetone if you're gonna remove any gel polish, top coat, anything like that, or like a really fine grit sanding band to like buff it off or like file it off. But it was already halfway off, so I just scraped it off. So guys, if you watched my last video, you'll see I told you I'm in nail school, your girl's getting certified. Go check out that last video, guys. I'm not joking. And yeah, while we're on the topic, don't forget to leave a like and make sure you subscribe so you can join me on my nail journey, because we're really on the journey now, for real, thank God. And you know what? After this video, I'm going to post the nail art that I did today. And today's a week for my birthday. Ugh, I'm so excited. I'm actually going to be in college on my birthday. I'm actually thinking maybe I should take in a cake or something. I don't know. Because we can have like tea and coffee and our chocolate in the class, so I don't think cake would be a problem. But yeah, like I said, I want to post the nail art that I did today. It was pretty cute, very improv, freestyled. And you know what? I'm going to give myself a little bit of props, because even though the tools I used were not like my favorite and like the one like the highest quality, like the brushes and stuff, it still came out pretty cute. Like, at least this time we used gel polish, because before we've been doing nail art and like everything with nail varnish, like non-gel nail polish. Oh my days. I was saying to the girls in the class, like, hats off to the nail techs from the 2000s. Like, before gel was really a thing and like become popular, I don't know how they were able to do like the nail art, the designs, all those intricate designs, all that stuff with nail polish. Oh my days. You should have seen the stuff I did on Wednesday, like it was atrocious. But anyways, thank God for gel. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys listen to some music. Enjoy this set. It's pretty simple, pretty self-explanatory. I'm just so excited and so grateful to be on this journey. Like, from just practicing on myself, like in my room, I'm like gonna be like certified, girls. I'm so happy. Thank God for me, guys. Thank God on my behalf, okay? I'm so happy. So yeah, any of you going back to school, university, anything like that, starting a new job, let me know. Let's all like thank God for each other. Like, I'm just in such a grateful space, you know? Like, excited about what the future holds. But yeah, let me not run too much. Listen to some music, guys. I'll speak to you soon.
for you, babe. Looking for you, babe. Searching for you, babe. Where have you been? 'Cause I never see you out. Are you hiding from me? Somewhere in the crowd.
I'm things, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sunshine, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, I must stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Part of my entity, here for infinity. When the world has took its part, when the world has dealt its cards, if the hand is hard, together we'll mend your heart. Because when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, I'ma stick it out to the end. You can stand under my umbrella.
Yeah.
against you. I just hope that it gets to you. I hope that you see this through. I hope that you see this true. What can I say? Please recognize I'm trying. They send me out there.
Gyal, yon real from black gyal. Mtoune yon Batman, tel mou son hot gyal. Yon body son poison, le ou move on slow motion. Bet it that way, fet fet nan kou yadoum jen potion. Le ou work, 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 work. Le ou desan bi babi, 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 ba. Le rivin bi dirt, 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 dirt. Se le ou brase lyon tan kou yon oula, oula. Baby, baby, booty work, 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 work.
To me I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. There's something about that work, 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 work. When you walk, I la, 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 la. And the character matter, da, 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 da.
Gyal, yon real from black gyal. Mtoune yon Batman, tel mou son hot gyal. Yon body son poison, le ou move on slow motion. Bet it that way, fet fet nan kou yadoum jen potion. Le ou work, 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 work. Le ou desan bi babi, 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 ba. Le rivin bi dirt, 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 dirt. Se le ou brase lyon tan kou yon oula, oula. Baby, baby, do the work, 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 work.
To me I be work, 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 work. See me do me dirt, 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 dirt.
Alors, qui dit études, dit travail, qui dit taf, te dit les thunes, qui dit argent, dit dépenses, qui dit crédit, dit créance, qui dit dette, te dit huissier, lui dit assis dans la merde, qui dit amour, dit les gosses, dit toujours et dit divorce, qui dit proche, te dit deuil, car les problèmes ne viennent pas seuls, qui dit crise, te dit monde, dit famille, dit tiers-monde, et qui dit fatigue, dit réveil, encore sourd de la veille, alors on sort. Oublier tous les problèmes. Alors on c'est fini, car pire que ça, ce serait la mort. Quand tu crois enfin que tu t'en sors, quand y'en a plus rien encore. Est-ce la zik ou les problèmes? Les problèmes ou bien la musique? Ça te prend les tripes, ça te prend la tête. Et puis tu pries pour que ça s'arrête. Mais c'est ton corps, c'est pas le ciel. Alors tu te bouges plus les oreilles. Et là tu cries encore plus fort, mais ça persiste, alors on chante. Alors on chante. Alors, qui dit études dit travail, qui dit taf te dit les thunes, qui dit argent dit dépenses, qui dit crédit dit créance, qui dit dette te dit huissier, qui dit assis dans la merde, qui dit amour dit les gosses, dit toujours et dit divorce, qui dit proche te dit deuil car les problèmes ne viennent pas seuls, qui dit crise te dit monde, qui dit famine dit tiers monde, et qui dit fatigue dit réveil, encore sourd de la veille, alors on sort. Pour oublier tous les problèmes, alors on que c'est fini, car pire que ça, ce serait la mort. Quand tu crois enfin que tu t'en sors, quand y'en a plus rien encore. Est-ce la zik ou les problèmes? Les problèmes ou bien la musique? Ça te prend les tripes, ça te prend la tête, et puis tu pries pour que ça s'arrête. Mais c'est ton corps, c'est pas le ciel, alors tu te bouges plus les oreilles, et là tu cries encore plus fort, mais ça persiste, alors on chante.
So this is the finished look. Let me know what you think. I think they're so, so cute, so pretty. I actually said this earlier, they're perfect for everyone, every occasion. They're just simple, elegant. Like, I just love it. It's so classy as well. On a side note, I really have to get some slip solution because the rubbing alcohol was so terrible on this body gel. I don't know if you guys could notice. It was like so runny and like melted it a little bit. I don't know why, but this body gel was like my best to work with when I was using slip solution. So I have to go back to slip solution. Yeah, that was the only takeaway from this video. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.